Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
You can't just kind of cram this shit to make a point. You know what I mean? So either you already about it or you not. But
right.
that doesn't mean that he can't have something of value to say. You know what I'm saying? I think he gonna have something to say. 100%. I mean, he the one that asked to go like 4:30. He
wants. Hold on. Yeah. What?
Yeah. I thought we was doing a little 3:30 joint. You feel me? He asked for that.
He about to get off his chest.
Absolutely.
That nigga gonna start the third of all deep as an African nigga passing half of the time.
I wouldn't doubt it, bro.
Nah, no, that's crazy.
It's gonna be great. I think you hit the nail on the head though. Like as far as just preference though. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I think I rap better than him. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, yo, you most definitely. That was another thing that I was trying to ask myself is, how is Chilla gonna sound in a quiet room? Not like a band setting or just a lower, like I'm talking like if they set y'all up to where it's like Mook and Rock.
Yeah.
How will Chilla sound with absolutely no reactions?
Right. It's gonna come down because that I think people don't realize how spooky you get in the ring with me. Like after you rap and then I start rapping and my flow and cadence is so like on point. Like I'm just like, I'm in and out these pockets, and I'm punching you, and I'm angling you. It get overwhelming, man. It gets spooky real quick, man. So
yeah, nah, it's... I'm excited, bro, but that's the thing with Chilla. Like, he's so fucking sneaky creative.
Oh, for sure.
That, like, he be finding wormholes and scenarios.
Okay. Give me your pants.
Nah, he's super... Chilla's super creative, bro. So it's like, I know in his mind as a writer... Chilla's going, I know I can't really rap with him. Right. I know he's gonna have you're clearly gonna output more word usage than him. That's
100%.
So I know he's thinking, I'm thinking, what is Chilla gonna do to combat your word output?
Right. Oh, Sugar here.
That's kind of crazy.
Sugar here, that's funny. What's up, Sugar?
Yeah. I was supposed to be on that. I was supposed to be on that card with y'all. I turned it down.
I'm already knowing.
Turn that thing down, man.
You can do that.
Yeah, it's more so. I didn't really turn it down because you know, like I didn't want to battle. I really wanted the battle. It's just right now, the type of shit I'm sitting on. Pause. It's like somebody's gonna die. Like I don't even want to do that, dog. It's bad, because I tell people this too, like, when I battled Rock, I didn't know that was going to work like that. Like, I didn't know what type of setting we were in. I didn't know. I went in there, like, blindfolded.
You was going to do that regardless. Yeah.
I was going to do that. No, I wasn't even going to do that regardless. Like, I switched up once I found out we was battling in a tighter setting. I had different shit for the bigger stage, like, way different shit.
But
I didn't know what the setting would look like. You know what I mean? Like when they said nobody was gonna be in the room, I didn't know I was gonna hear myself echoing. But like, see, for you, y'all seen what it was. Y'all like, oh, especially you. You like, oh, we battling like this now.
Oh, you remember? Go time. Dog, you remember? I called you right away after your joint.
Nigga said, like, oh,
bro. That was the inspiration for the T-top shit. You
I'm already like, know, but I'm that's what I'm saying. So when you seen that, when your inner rapper said, "Oh, I could rap now,"
yeah,
nigga, you came to the top battle flawless. I'm like, you know what to do in a setting. So now that I know what type of setting we are in,
right?
Oh my God, it's right.
It's about to get even more spooky. Good point.
Yeah, because it's like people just gonna be like right now, V-Dot, we not looking for wins. We looking for that battle was phenomenal.
Right.
Like you and Top was nigga out of this world. You 100%. And Holmesy was crazy too, but like what you do, we knew that you were gonna do that to Holmesy. Like we knew that. Like we knew he was like the older level of Dragon Ball Z. He ain't with the Super Saiyans and all them niggas yet. But for the most part, like with Twerk, like the potential level, like if he comes in there, but then this is another factor you got to play into. Twerk literally became the ultimate big stage nigga. So is he going to be able to, in this quiet setting.
In this quiet setting, right.
Bro, by the time he get out of half a bar, you beat him, went through a whole 24.
Yeah. That's the thing, bro. And that's why I try to tell people, like, in this setting, you either have it or you don't. Like,
I think to be honest, I think Twerk should take, like, especially you and me, and I think, like, now, like, and I'm telling you this real nigga shit, B-Dot.
Yeah.
Like, from a brand perspective, you looking very, like ultra top tier right now. So now you got to play them cards right. Right. You got to play the card. You got to maneuver like these niggas. Yeah. I was like that, too. Like, oh, whoever they threw, nigga, I'm going to kill. But once you start looking in the mirror and saying, oh, I'm worth something now, you got to play the cards. Like, nah, nigga, you ain't ready yet.
Yeah.
You ain't ready yet. Go battle XYZ before you get ready. And I feel like right now, I feel like Twerk need one good showing before he can battle me or you.
I kind of feel like that way too, but something in me just don't turn down FaZe, bro.
I was the same way. But look, I'm gonna tell you, when you turn down specific FaZe, it puts you on this fucking king pedestal, and your brand go up. Yeah. So, you know, like if people know what I turned down, I was supposed to battle Rum on volume. And the amount of money that I turned down is ridiculous. Like, any nigga would have killed his mama for that money. But for me, I'm like, from the status that I'm at, I got to play the cards right. Like, not taking away nothing against Rum, but I got to play it right. Like, I have to play it right, because what I'm searching for... You wanna beat niggas that look unbeatable. You don't wanna beat niggas where people say, well, he looked like he was gonna win anyway. Cause then it don't mean nothing.
Yeah, that's a fact. That's a fact.
So, you know, Twerk coming off the accident, he came off about 5 to 6 BAP. You know what I mean? Like, whatever showings, like he gotta get back there first before it makes sense. So I would say, to be honest, I would say after this next battle with Chilla, I say you go on the hiatus, bro.
That was my original plan. Yeah. I was gonna fall back for a minute, but when Twerk, you know the thing.
Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay motherfucker you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing. You heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.